everyone, welcome back to my channel Little Bee Witch. So today I'm gonna test some viral TikTok makeup hacks. I really don't know if you have heard it or not, but if you have not heard it, then please watch this video. And also guys, you'll get to know the difference between, you know, what we already used to do and the new TikTok beauty hack. So guys, watch it to the end, and before you start the video, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel for the latest updates. And yeah, so now let's quickly begin the video.
If you wear makeup, watch. Change your whole routine and try this instead. Moisturize first. Then after moisturizing, take some translucent powder. I usually use the Fit Me one, and I just lightly dab it all over my face. Not too much. Then take some setting spray. It could be any setting spray. I usually use the NYX one. After the setting spray, take a primer and just put your primer. Also, wait for the setting spray to dry first. Then just put on your foundation and just see what happens and how amazing your fucking makeup is gonna look, and it's gonna stay on 24/7, and it's not gonna crease.
So guys, we'll be starting with the moisturizer first. I'm using Plum Green Tea Mattifying Moisturizer. And guys, I'm using green tea because I have an oily skin type. So green tea is actually meant to reduce the sebum secretion, and this product does its work really very well. And guys, yeah, so I will recommend, you know, to use this product those who have an oily skin type. So I'll be using this first. Ignore my dark circles because maybe I didn't sleep well last night, so I've got a lot of dark circles. I'll take some more of the product on my fingers and so guys, moisturizing is done, and now we'll head on to setting powder. I'm gonna use Color Essence HD powder. Guys, this one is really affordable product. I just bought it for 450 rupees. Apart from Maybelline, if you're looking out for something else, I would really recommend to use this one because this completely dries out your oily skin. So guys, let's start now. So we have to use this setting powder all over our face, and obviously we will remove the excess. I just don't understand this step, but let's see how well this goes. So yeah, there's actually a full coverage with the setting powder as well. So guys, the moisturizer which we used first, it acts as a glue to the setting powder. I know there's a lot of product on my face right now. Just hold on. This is what it did. Just hold on for a second. I will just brush it up. As you can see, the setting powder is quite stubborn. And I am not easily able to remove the excess of setting powder because of the moisturizer, which I said it acts as a glue. Let's see how well this goes. I really don't know. I have no idea about it. I've got a mixed feeling though. So guys, as you can see, this has settled my fine lines and wrinkles and everything. So I will not suggest, you know, to try this out for older ladies because it is just gonna accentuate their fine lines and wrinkles and everything more and more. And we don't want that, obviously. Guys, I'm really not impressed by the results because this is looking a little cakey. So the moisturizer which we used, you know, has acted in a very reluctant way for the setting powder to, you know, wipe it off. That is the reason it has become a little bit cakey under my eyes and also, you know, beneath the cheeks. So let's see how well this goes, and now we'll start with the finishing spray. I am gonna use NK Perfection finishing spray, and if you have a mist, you can use that as well. So let's begin. I I'm gonna let this sit for 2 minutes and we'll start with the next procedure, which is using a primer. I will be using now Maybelline Master Prime by Face Studio. This one is used for blur and smooth primer. And guys, I usually don't use primers at home because this is used, you know, for longer lasting makeup, to blur out your skin and everything. So I don't use it whenever I'm home. But since now we are here to try some makeup hacks, I will try this out. Guys, primer really, you know, stops makeup from entering into our skin. So, you know, it acts as a barrier. And I don't know why are we applying this last. I'm sorry. So I don't know why are we applying this last, but let's try this out. Is it getting better? No, it is not getting better. I don't think so because this, I don't know if this is really gonna give, you know, a foundation look or no. Guys, this still looks a little bit cakey and I don't know if you can see it from here or no, but in person I can really see this is a bit cakey. Let's start with foundation now. Finally, I'm gonna use Maybelline Fit Me foundation. I'm in the shade 220, which is natural beige. I will request you to use only a little of the product because you have already used a setting powder and it shouldn't look cakey. Guys, you can rub your hands and with the warmth of your hands, you can place your fingers on your face and try melting the product in. This will try to blend maybe because it is still looking a little bit cakey. Guys, what I also think is you need to set the foundation with a setting powder because otherwise you need to set the makeup right. So I think we have to use this again and this is, you know, just adding layers and layers of makeup, but we need to see how well this goes and use a translucent powder now if you have, but I don't have a translucent powder, so I will be using the same color sense. So guys, finally done with TikTok makeup hack. So guys, I don't know if you can see this, but on camera it is looking little subtle, but off camera I think this looks a little cakey. Let me check it once. I mean, not that bad, but guys, this has, you know, just added up the procedure more and more, and I don't think I will be doing this because I cannot see a major difference in my makeup routine, and I feel that was, you know, a lot more simpler and the results were also quite good. Also guys, I feel the whole point of this TikTok makeup hack is to, you know, give you a better coverage, and I think it's suitable more for an oily skin type because you are using powder first, then foundation and again powder. So I think this might suit well for the oily skin type. I have an oily skin type, but I don't have a lot of oily skin type, if you know what I mean. So, you know, those who have an oily skin type can give it a shot. Maybe it can work for you. Yeah. Also guys, the makeup routine which we all are following since ages, I think that is the best, and that gives, you know, a flawless look, not only on camera but off camera as well. And I found it that a lot more subtle than this. So for me, it's a big no. Not a big no, maybe you can give it a shot and give your personal views in it, and let me know guys. It's been 2 hours now already and I didn't see a major difference yet. Obviously the makeup has settled down than it was before, but I did not see a major difference in what I used to do and this new TikTok beauty hack. So I really don't know if I'm gonna do this or not, because this is, you know, just wastage of lot of makeup products. You used the setting powder twice, and also, you know, it just doesn't make sense to me at least. So I really don't know if I'm gonna try this out again or not. So guys, now you can see the cakiness around my eyes. So guys, thank you so much for watching this video with me, and let me know if you really like this, and if you're gonna try, then let me know how was it, and I will see you in my next video.